In 2021, the Dominicans are celebrating 800 years since the death of their founder, St. Dominic. They will mark it with a pilgrimage throughout Italy, hitting some of the places where St. Dominic lived. One of these is their mother church, the 5th century Basilica of St. Sabina in Rome. The church dates back to 422 AD, with the Dominicans running it since the 1200s.
So we have 1,600 years of Santa Sabina, 800 years of the presence of the Dominicans, and in 2 years we will have a big jubilee here at Santa Sabina. We will celebrate the jubilee of Saint Dominic, who died in 1221, and so next year in 2021 we will celebrate the 800 years of his death.
Inside the church remains a special memory of the saint, the room where he lived. It has now been transformed into a chapel, but it's a consistent reminder of the Dominicans' founder.
Yeah, we have the cell of St. Dominic, so that is his little room in which he lived. But it's the only visible part that remains from the basilica herself. Oh, no. The basilica itself was here when St. Dominic arrived in Rome.
It was not only St. Dominic who resided in this centuries-old basilica. A doctor of the church from the same time period also spent time at the basilica, St. Thomas Aquinas.
It's very interesting. We know that he lived here, but we don't have a remembrance of a room of him or something else. But it is sure, because he had to come to Rome to teach, and it says that he wrote the first pass of the Summa Theologiae here in Rome.
The largest celebration to remember the death of St. Dominic will be in Bologna, where he's buried and remains to this day. Pope Francis visited his tomb in October 2017 when speaking to university students just outside the church containing his tomb.